way around the school, Laura, because you're going to find you'll have a pole in the way. Yeah. Now you're all over the place, aren't you? Yeah, like we did with no. Right, you can go all the way down the other end.
Okay, just circle.
Circle across. Okay. Because otherwise, every time you get there, you're going to have a pole in the way. There. That blue pole is going to be directly in the way. Okay. If you watch where the others go, then you'll see you circle across like you're doing before. A little slower in the rise. All the way down to that heel. Stretch down through the back of that leg. It's really drawing up at the moment. Your heel's up like this.
Oh, me.
Yeah, right. Can't get his heels up.
That's
it. And Liz?
Straight down. Afterwards.
Because what happens is that you do your. Keep coming. Well done. If you start to focus a little bit on accuracy, because you will need to be very accurate to go over those other ones. So you can either keep dead centre to the blues, or if you want to be really accurate, going over the white bands that are on these poles. That'll start to make sure you're nice and straight when you move on to the next one. Okay, we'll come through one more time. So we're getting a couple of steps in there, so we need to keep that straight and forward so that she doesn't get little short steps in. Pushing nicely, sitting, pushing, which is really good. There's just a lot of power over there. Okay. You want to drop the stick at any time, then do so. Okay. And if you walk across the school, turn right as you get to the other side. And then we'll do the same product. Circle across the school again. So we're riding to the centre. So it's a little bit trickier. Ride to the centre to get all four. Well done. Wacky races, that's what it's like.
Change your brain, Laura.
She needs much outside assistance.
Yeah, no, just have a
Your volunteer to go first.
So trot over these.
Yeah. Trot around. Pick up canter here.
Am I meant to trot over now?
Well, that could have been.
That was the plan.
Would have been.
Yeah. Trot over four. Okay. Sorry, I'll come behind you. Four canter.
Okay, so get him in a nice straight line. Straight through the four. Well done. Okay, go just to the other side.
I can only suggest.
supposed to go and spend a weekend with him in April last year.
Oh, really?
But then he got so booked out, we just leave it for a bit. Yeah, no, he's over in Holland. He's based over in Holland. That's right. Yeah. go out and come back in again. Imagine that pole has got 10,000 volts running through it. Okay, so you really mustn't touch it. So it goes, that's it, slow and steady, because now all he's doing is turning off your hand.
Yeah.
Okay.
Should come out and go in again.
Come out and go in again. And then this one here.
Why is that picking to a pump?
Oh. Ah, oh, that's wrong. Weird. Only different things to you.
No, Ben, I don't want to do it.
I'm sorry,
let go.
I don't
want to do
it. I know, I'm not asking you to do it anymore. I'm trying to put you in a safe place.
Okay. If you let go of him, he'll be safe. He doesn't like the stick.
If I let go of him, he would have gone straight up and gone backwards.
Yeah, he would. That's fine.
If you let the horse just get away with that.
No, but he doesn't like
that. I don't give a bloody shit, to be honest with you. If you let the horse get away with it, I let go of him. Laura, you're not listening. Because that would have basically you have fallen off.
Yeah.
So he had to drop really simple. Okay, Pat's been taking that.
Oh, it's really
do you
nice
think we got trims in there? Circle around in there so they can see what it's actually not that complicated.
Opening up with his back, down.